happening?
My name is Therese. I'm from Copenhagen. I'm in Paris. I'm with the Elite Models. And I almost just started. I finished school and now I enjoy it to work and travel. For me, fashion is something special, and some part of it is very, very beautiful, and some part is not that beautiful, but the beautiful part is very beautiful, very creative and full of energy, and I love that part. If I have a favorite designer, I think Chanel. In the end, it must be Chanel. I was scouted in the street when I was only 12 years old, and then I still had the brace on the teeth, but then I decided to go to school, and I did the school, and now just that. I think my advice for my friends and family who want to be more fashionable is to throw out all the clothes they don't wear, so they only have the best thing, and then maybe get some inspiration from the magazines and combine the thing they already have with some new things, and then just keep it simple. I think they will be the best. Il y a là les bordures, les distances tombent. Pas mal. Juste devant. Il y a là les murmures, un soupir, l'aventure, comment mêler.